run to win. But sometimes during the race, there's obstacles and hurdles in this way. Paul describes in Hebrews 12 as running this Christian race with endurance and looking to Jesus. So me and my wife have committed to running this race to the end.
And that's why this year we decided to attend the 2013 New Seasons Marriage Retreat. It gives us the opportunity to learn the necessary tools so that when we do run into those hurdles and those obstacles, we can overcome them through Christ.
At this year's retreat, we're looking forward to spending quality time with one another. We're looking forward to the fellowship with other saints, and we're looking forward to all the new lessons that we're going to learn. This year's theme of the retreat is the Amazing Race, and we're looking forward to seeing you there.